This is ultrasound study of a patient. He had embolization of the splenic vein and is presenting with splenomegaly. And there are two focalion seen. One is at the margin, upper pole, here, this area. There is another globular area seen. Now this area, this is the spleen. And there is another area seen at the posterior pole of the spleen, adjacent to the diaphragm. This is the left hemidiaphragm, and this is a wedge-shaped area, this one, heterogeneous. It's not homogeneous, it's heterogeneous. And you compare it with the, now compare the echogenicity and texture of this area with that of the normal spleen. It is, the spleen shows homogeneity. This is the homogeneous area of the spleen, splenic parenchyma, and this is the heterogeneous area. It is triangular, it's a wedge-shaped area, and it's consistent with an infarct in this patient. Here it is. Now this is an infarct. This area is an infarct. Here you see the vessels are seen at the hilar region. This splenic vein is even seen now despite embolization. Splenic artery can also be seen. And this is the hilum of the spleen. The velocity of the splenic vein is minus 11.7, and this is the splenic hilar region. I'm showing you. You can see both the artery and the vein, sans roque. Okay, let me do it again. Sans roque. Patient is unable to hold the breath properly, but anyways, if I try to get the velocity of this splenic artery, it's something around 33.6 centimeters per second. And anyways, these two areas will not show you any vascularity. These are at the upper pole of the spleen. See the heterogenic texture of this area. This is also an infarct. This is the normal splenic parenchyma, and here I'm going to show you the heterogeneous part. This is the heterogeneous area. So this is our study of the day, which is in fact that of splenic infarct.